Okay, in our previous class, we just left this last topic. Trace of a square, how it is trace of a whole square minus 2 times trace of a, we discussed that. But now we want to discuss trace of a cube is equal to trace of a whole cube minus 3 times trace of a into det a. I'm going to discuss three methods. Method 1, based on Cayley-Hamilton theorem, we already know this. And where every matrix, 2 by 2 matrix will satisfy a quadratic equation. Where L is trace of A and M is det A. Now, you can send these to that side and apply trace. That's how we proved this trace of A square equal to trace of A whole square minus 2 times trace of A in the previous class. Now, I want to find trace of A cube. So, what I am doing here, take this equation, multiply A on both sides. Trace of this equal to trace of this minus trace of this. And trace of this, you can take L out and trace of this, M out, trace of this. Okay. But what is trace of a square? This one, which is this one. So in the place of trace of a square, I can substitute L square minus 2m. M is there and trace of a is L. That's how I got Lm here. So that is L cube minus 3ml. And what is L? Trace of a whole cube. What is M? Det A. And what is L? Trace of a. So we proved trace of a cube is trace of a whole cube minus 3 times det A into trace of a. So that is simply multiplying A and applying trace and using the previous formula for trace of A. Another method is I am trying to get A cube is also a 2 by 2 matrix. That will also satisfy one quadratic equation. I want to find that. So I took this equation, brought LA this side, that is MI that side. So A square minus LA whole cube equal to minus MI whole cube. I will take this as A, this as B. A plus B whole cube formula is A cube plus B cube plus 3AB into A plus B. Of course, we have formula a cube plus b cube is a cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube. But we also have same formula a cube, including this minus, I'll call it as b cube plus 3 into b into a plus b. Okay. But in the place of a square minus la, I can substitute minus mi. That's what I substituted here. So this is a power 6. This is l cube a cube. And coming to this, I got 3lm a cube. And brought this one, this said m cube by. This is a power a cube whole square. These two together, I can take from minus a cube common. I got this. And plus m cube by. You can see, this is a quadratic equation satisfied by a cube. That means a cube coefficient without minus, the sum of the roots, should be the trace of a cube. So trace of a cube is this expression. For example, here, a coefficient without that minus is the trace of a. Like that a cube coefficient without the minus is should be trace of a cube, which is l cube minus 3lm. If you simplify that, we will get trace of a whole cube minus 3 times trace of a into det A. Another way is without all this Cayley-Hamilton theorem and all that, this is A, 2 by 2 matrix. This is A square, I found it. And that A square I multiplied with this. This is A cube. Trace means sum of the diagonal elements. So this element here, this element here. In that A cube plus B cube formula, A plus B whole, like A cube plus B cube is A plus B whole cube minus 3AB into A plus B. In fact, if you send this one to the other side, A plus B whole cube is A cube plus B cube plus 3AB into A plus B. From this and this, I took BC common, that is A plus D. That's how I got this. And these two are same, that is 2BC into A plus D. So A plus D whole cube. These two together is 3BC times A plus D, 2BC and BC, 3BC. From this and this, I can take 3 times A plus D common. I'll be left with extra AD here and extra minus BC. Okay, so we got it. This is trace of A. This is also trace of A. This is det A. So trace of A whole cube minus 3 times trace of A into det A. Okay. I'm not saying this is a formula that you should remember, but they can, as I said, they can give you trace of A and det of A. Based on that, they can ask trace of A square. We have seen three methods how to get a formula for that. Or they can ask trace of A cube. So whenever required, at least you have an idea how to derive it. So we can derive it that way. All right. Thank you.